what do we need to fulfill our purpose?
Faith?
Guns, AJ! Guns!
Complete all of the crafting, you need about 5 snow leopard pelts, but snow leopards are pretty rare back in the main map, so while I'm here in the Himalayas, I try to take advantage of the fact that often snow leopards will appear when you throw bait.
What's this? Where are the guns?
Thank you.
Why did he send me here?
Of that grenade throw was after the guy had already died.
Greetings, Ajay!
One surprisingly small box, as requested.
I was saved by a bullet through the head. It killed the old me, the terrible me, one you would have called a warlord. But that bullet, it made a hole in my skull that allowed the light of God to slip in, and I was baptized by the waters of Coca Falls.
Radio towers, and see that shit!
Yes.
That little building there apparently doesn't provide any cover against those 50 cal bullets.
Out here.
Reach the spot.
See those fields? That's opium. Burn all of it. The crops, the harvested shipment. I want Pagan to smell his fortune going up in smoke all the way from his palace.
Waiting for a moment where at least one of these enemies isn't being watched. And, of course, I got impatient.
Heading for the window! Understood! the water on!
I can see from the minimap that there's a guy hiding under that truck, and so I'm trying to get him with a grenade.
Thank you.
The mission briefing had told me that I had to burn those stacks rather than blow them up, but I forgot.
Fields are torched.
I wish I was there to see it burn. Your father wasn't just fighting for the people, brother. He was trying to protect the land, too. Our souls are tied into the soil and rock. That's what Amita doesn't understand.
Ah.